Hello everyone, welcome to my channel, I'm Winnie. In today's video, I want to teach you a phrase. Good vibes, positive vibes. How to say this in Cantonese? Let's learn together. We can say like this. Zeng lang lang. Zeng lang lang. Zeng lang lang. So zeng here can mean right, correct, good, positive. So lang lang actually means power, vibes here. So good vibes, 正能量,正能量. So to say bad negative vibes, we can say like this, 负能量,负能量. So 负 actually means negative or bad. So 正 positive, 负 negative. So 负能量 means some bad and negative vibes. So we should spread good vibes to people around us. 我们应该向身边的人发放正能量。我们 we 应该 should 向身边的人 towards people around us 发放 so to spread out 发放正能量。我们应该向身边的人发放正能量。Do you agree? Thank you so much for watching my video and remember to give me like, leave comment, share and subscribe my channel so you can receive my daily Cantonese clip. Thanks so much and see you again in the next video. 我们下次再见，多谢你收看，拜拜。